In this video, we will address how to change the batteries to a soap dispenser. Unlock the sink valve compartment and use a Phillips head to open up the battery pack. Now go to the janitorial closet in the restroom and grab a pack of batteries. Most importantly, don't forget to have a little fun. Install the new batteries into the battery pack. Tighten up the battery pack and close the compartment.